The following is a non-profit fan-based parody. Wakfu is owned by Onkama Animations and France TV. Please support the official release.
Last time on Wakfu Abridged.
I'm sorry. I can't take that seriously. Hey, editor, play that shit again. Oh my god. I can watch this over and over. It will never get boring.
Alright, play the episode, editor. Make sure to send that clip to my phone and make that a GIF.
Isn't it pronounced, GIF, sir?
Don't you fucking test me, you underpaid cock!
We're still on the air, sir.
What a deceiving move by Jay! Normally, this would make any team eliminated for cheating, but this is goddamn kabool! Cheating is allowed in this game! The only thing I'm curious about is how the hell there are still fans for this sport if there's cheating. But then again, I'm getting paid 5,000 commas an hour, so do what you want. It looks like Rule is getting up from the blow. Mr. Strood, how are you doing?
Andrew is fortune spelled backwards.
He's okay! Speaking of which, the yacht isn't gonna be okay right now!
Nice try, your little Brussels sprout. Scarlet your mother for having you, laddie.
To stop that talkative leprechaun.
Come at me, you little. Oh, f.
I have never seen a pass like that in my life. Benji passed the ball to the opponent so he could remain distracted.
Wait, what?
Oh, what a hit! If there are any kids watching, don't cover your eyes! This is what the real world is gonna be like when you move out of your parents' house. A bunch of muscular people beating the shit out of you!
This is the most pain I've ever felt in my life. It's slowly fading though. Must be my soul finally leaving this mortal plane. I'm okay with this. Sure, the others will be depressed, but they'll survive. I'm ready to see you once again, Dad, so I can f***ing suck you in the jaw. And just like that, my own form of happiness is destroyed. Well, f***ing damn it.
Hey, Posho, quick question. How do I use my magic on my shield?
What? Didn't Rule teach you that during training?
No. All he did was make me a punching bag for gobbles and sang a song for some reason. Wasn't even that good.
I'm gonna have a word with that clown when halftime hits. Look, it's simple. All you gotta do is focus your willpower and it'll happen by itself.
Interesting. Now, pretend for a second that you're explaining it to someone with the brain of Patrick Starr.
You don't have to pretend for that.
Okay. Think of it as your sword and you're trying to gut someone with it.
But it's not a sword.
Oh, for f***'s sake. It's just magic voodoo shit. It'll happen naturally and you only get one shot per quarter.
Oh, like this? I'm sure he's fine.
Go to hell, yacht brain.
Looks like Rule has finally recovered from the brutal knockdown from Lamechester. So we're gonna move on with the match. Hopefully, someone will score a f***ing goal this time instead of killing each other.
You heard the man, Strood. Are you gonna score a goal, or do I need to actually start trying?
Why aren't you f***ing clever, you chaplet freak?
And here I thought real gobbly is more about elderly advice than saying lame insults.
Want elderly advice? Never skip leg day!
Yoink! What's that about leg day, you goddamn gobshite?
It may have been an unexpected start, but the game goes on with Lamechester United attempting to clash real gobbly! Or the lack thereof. Come on! Somebody kill someone!
What in the holy shit?
Gracias, Benji. Time to perform what I like to call a pro-goal player move!
Looks like this game is about to score its very first goal by Chris Crass! Talk about a performance from the man! I don't know how he can get even classier! Holy shit, he can! Chris Eduardo Crass, the fourth, is one of the classiest people you'll ever see in the world of 12! And it's a goal! What an amazing start to today's game! Will Real Gobbly be able to make the score even again? Me, as a sportscast announcer, we'll see. But me as a person, I hope not, because I bet 20 grand for this team to lose. Oh my goodness gracious! You know what that means, people! It's time to bring out the Wheel of Torture! Here's a recap to newcomers, idiots, and yachts.
Hey!
In the middle of each quarter, the wheel is spun to decide what advantage or disadvantage will be used for our players. What fiery hell awaits for our players today? The wheel has chosen the green eggs and rotten ham!
Is it just me, or is this wheel thing a bit unfair?
Guess Rule didn't teach you a thing after all.
Well, excuse me for not being up to date with Gabool rules and overlooking the fucking Mario Party gimmicks.
Huh. Doesn't look so bad. You just look like eggs.
Does it look like expired Easter candy?
I guess. But I'm not one to judge appearances.
Brace yourself, kid.
It smells so awful. And I don't even have a nose!
Game has begun! It looks like they're dropping like flies, one by one! Don't they just love the awful smell of rotten eggs? God, I love my job. Looks like Lamechester is using a defensive measure for this goal known as the cage. It's almost indestructible that only skilled teams can break.
You heard the man. Only skilled players, aka us. I'm gonna need you guys to break that cage so we can earn a point. I know I don't say this a lot, but I'm counting on you guys. I'm not talking to anyone, am I?
What was the reason for putting Toot in the lead again?
Just wanted to see his back broken. How's it feel, you long beard snake?
He's not talking.
I know he's not talking. We're gonna need someone stronger and durable. Tully, you're gonna need to break that cage. That ball is a princess imprisoned. The walls are the guards.
I can imagine it.
You wanna save the princess?
Do you even need a fucking ask?
You hungry for blood, personal?
I'm fucking starving!
By Gobbly's beard, it seems that the Yop is gonna be taking on the cage himself. Let's see if he can give them hell. Whoa, holy shit, he actually did it. Somebody give me this guy's name. How strong is this guy?
Hello there! Yoink!
Alright, Jay, you know what to do. Throw the diaper, baby!
Yeah, vote for not being called that!
Another outstanding maneuver by Lamechester United. However, it leaves our yacht rookie, Dolly, to stop him.
But wait, his name's Dolly? Are you sure you got that right? No?
Yeah! Hey, look! Chris Crass has the ball again! What a man of class, ladies and gentlemen. Only the classiest of players is able to score a dramatic goal like that, making it 2-0! What an amazing start by Rule Strewd. Seems like a straight win for him if he can outmaneuver Lamechester's captain.
That old fool. If he thinks he can beat me just by running, he's got another thing coming. Wonder what I should do for my next victory dance. Should I do something from earlier plays? Should I wink at the ladies in the audience?
Should I rip my shirt off?
Wait, I don't have a shirt. Why don't I wear a shirt? Maybe I should get some after I... Wait, where do you go?
And out of pure idiocracy, Chris Crass got too cocky and let Rule score a goal! If this is their way of taunting them, it sure is a generous and rather stupid decision!
That's what I'm f***ing talking about! I am the king! Are you not entertained? Cheer for me, my cheerleaders!
Lead us on, Evangeline!
Yay.
Ice cream on a stick! Get your ice cream on a stick here!
Don't you mean the popsicle?
The hell's a popsicle?
Get your flight snot, only for 5 commas!
Carrot dicks! Get your steamed carrot dicks here!
I'll take 2 dicks, sir!
Remind me to get some carrots after the game. Feels like things are gonna turn around soon enough.
Does that mean I'm gonna be playing the next quarter?
Ha! Fat chance, Hugo! We're gonna mess with them a bit more. Throw them off the edge.
Last time you did that, you got pummeled to the ground. Look, I'm ready to go in, coach. Just give me a chance.
Have some patience, you little squirt.
Did this motherfucker call me a squirt?
He did.
You'll play in due time. They may be strong, but we got experience.
Well, a little steroid can maybe help.
We ain't gonna cheat like that, dude.
But cheating's allowed.
I refuse to surrender my strength to drugs.
Do you mind telling us what in the four-leaf pint that was about?
I was just giving them some hope. If they didn't score in the first quarter, how much effort will they put in the rest? So let their hope go high. It'll be more fun to knock it down.
You're a one evil son of a bitch.
Tienes toda la maldita razón.
Alright everyone, inspiration time. Now I know our hopes from the beginning aren't exactly right, but we still got the rest of the game to win. So take whatever doubt you have on quitting, and chuck that shit in the motherfucking trash! Ask yourself, you think Luke Skywalker gave up after he got defeated by Darth Vader once? You think Aang gave up on being the Avatar after he got zapped by lightning? And do you think Rocky Balboa gave up after he got taken down by that robot?
Rocky never fought a robot. There was a robot, but that was his butler.
Seriously?
Yeah, it was Rocky IV.
Okay, I'm gonna be honest, I never saw it. But that doesn't matter. What matters is that we can't give up. We will destroy Lemchester United with our immense Kabul power. Hell, we are Kabul! And we will even cheat to win ourselves a boat. That doesn't involve drugs!
But if you look at the facts, Rule.
Fuck the facts, fuck society, and fuck Lemchester United! They have lame in their name, so let's show that to the goddamn world!
Rule, how many concussions did you get?
7! 7 goddamn concussions!
We are now in the second quarter! All equipment is recharged and all players are ready to fight! Will the events be the same as the beginning? I'm anxious to know!
Huh?
Ouch! I don't think Dolly is gonna be getting up from that one. He already lost before he even started.
I can't let everyone down. This could be my one chance to show that I ain't just some yacht brain.
Come on, Ursula, kick their asses and show them who's boss!
What a shocking surprise! Dolly has managed to beat all of Lemchester United with a single grunt!
My name is not Dolly. I am Sir Percival of Sandy Grove.
Hell, we are Kabul!
I am Percival, and I am a damn good bowler!
I don't believe it! That's one of the most insane goals I've seen in my life!
Did this motherfucker?
He did.
Sir Percival of Sandy Grove is the first Kabul player in history to score against his own team! What a fucking idiot! Use the hashtag HatePersonal to send hatred to this player!
Oh my god, this is hilarious! Hey, Eagle, you gotta see this sh**! Oh, I'm so glad I got that Disney Plus bundle. Hey, get away from the alien cube! Damn dog. Or cat. What are you?
Oh me, oh my! It's time for the Wheel of Torture! What ferocious hell awaits our players now? Ah, figure skating! A classy change for a classy game!
Alright gang, I know this looks bad, but we can still win this! Nothing can stop us! I'm sure he's fine.
Oh, let's not see that in instant replay.
There's no way that you guys are in condition to play now. We have no chance of winning the game.
We can't give up now. I haven't even got a turn to play yet.
That's what you're concerned about?
Sorry, I'm just tired. We usually get this done in one episode.
What does it matter anyways? We're getting creamed out there. I'm sorry, Hugo. Our ticket to find your family may be gone.
No, it ain't. We're real motherfucking gobbly. One of the legends in Kabul. We can take down these punks no matter how many bones we break. Real gobbly will always live on.
God, I hate kids. No matter what they say, they always give hope. This fight ain't over yet.
So, does that mean I can play?
Shut the f- up.
And that ends our second quarter. It's time for the moment you've been waiting for, our halftime show.
Ah,
Oh, come the fuck on! Why'd you promise something as cool as that, but then deliver something entirely different? I fucking hate sports!